In this video, I'll be going over how to convert a metric unit of mass in milligram, gram, and kilogram. So the three conversions below, we have 1 gram equals 1,000 milligram, 1 kilogram equals 1,000 gram, and 1 kilogram equals 1,000,000 milligram. Now that we know the conversion method, we can go ahead and solve for the 6 examples below. For the first one, we have 5 kilogram. And how many gram is in 5 kilogram? The way that we would write this, we can start with the 5 kg. Now we're going to multiply so that the final answer will be grams. That means the gram has to be in the numerator. And the kilogram would need to be in the denominator. And the reason for that is because the kg need to cross out and leaving only grams at the end. So how many grams in 1 kilogram? We can look at this conversion here and we see 1 kilogram equals 1,000 grams. So that's the setup. We will have 5 kilogram times by 1,000 grams over 1 kilogram. And if we were to solve for this, 5 times 1,000 is 5,000 grams over 1. So that means that the answer is 5,000 grams. Now for the second example, we have 100 gram equals how many kilogram? So we'll write this out as 100 grams. Then we want to convert this to kilogram. So kilogram needs to be on top and grams needs to be on the bottom. And this is the same conversion as previous. It's 1 kilogram equals 1,000 grams. But in this example, the gram is on the bottom rather than top, and kilogram is on top. And after we cross out the grams, we're left with kilogram. So if we were to multiply this, we will have 100 over 1,000. And that means it's 1/10 kilogram. So therefore, this is 0.1 kilogram, because 1 divided by 10 equals 0.1. Now for the third example, we have 10,000 milligram, and we want to convert this to gram. So if we write this out, we want to convert milligram, and we want to be left with grams at the end. How many milligrams in 1 gram? We can see here, 1 gram equals 1,000 milligram. So that means 1 gram equals 1,000 milligram. The milligram crosses out. Then we have 10,000 over 1,000. And if we divide that, we will have 10 over 1, which will make it 10 grams. That's the answer. Now for the fourth example, we have a 0.5 kilogram converting to milligram. So we already know kilogram needs to be in the denominator and milligram needs to be in the numerator. So how many milligrams in 1 kilogram? So for 1 kilogram is 1,000,000 milligrams. So we write 1,000,000 milligram on top. And kilograms crosses out, we're left with milligram. So 0.5 times by 1,000,000 is 500,000. And that's the answer for number 4. For number 5, we have a 2,000,000 milligram and convert it into kilogram. So we want the milligram on the bottom and kilogram on top. Using the same conversion of 1 kilogram equals 1 million milligram. Milligram crosses out. And 2 million divided by 1 million is 2. So that means it's 2 kilogram. And lastly, we have 300 grams and we want to convert to milligram. 300 grams, placing grams on the denominator, milligram in the numerator. 1 gram equals 1,000 milligram. Cross out the gram, left with milligram. So 300 times by 1,000, we will have 300,000 milligram. So that's the answer. So these 6 examples are how you would convert metric units of mass in milligram, gram, and kilogram. You need to first know the conversion, then you want to multiply with the proper unit measure, and then it will end with the proper unit measure that you need. Hopefully this is helpful to you, and thank you for watching.